Appearing before the same court earlier, Police Constable Jacob Okello said that a one Gerard Abasa had implicated city businessman in a much late Asiyo Onebe's murder. However, his evidence was dispelled for lacking consistency and Abasa was charged with giving false information.
When can we find out from the witness whether he did what he was required?
The defense team, based on this testimony to quiz Okello, they wondered why he did not follow up on the links provided unto them by Abasa about the killers of Imachlet Onebe, but decided to arrest him and charge him of giving false information.
Get in touch with those comrades, the ones Abasa alleges, you know.
Defense also faulted Okello for not investigating Charles Okello, the then manager of Pentagon Security Company, after getting information that he had some internal conflicts with the deceased, but rather followed his orders while executing investigations in this matter. According to Abasa's statement to police, he disclosed to court that Kwizera Brian and the colleagues were given 150 million shillings to execute the murder of Imachlet Onebe. They also questioned the whereabouts of the call data. The matter was adjourned to a later date for further cross-examination. Still in court, city businessman Charles Oliem, alias Sipapa, has asked Makindye Magistrate Court to arrest a Japanese national who pinned him for robbery. According to Wada Ashushi, in February 2019, Sipapa broke into his office in Chisugu and robbed a number of items worth 165 million shillings. However, Sipapa and his lawyer Godfrey Tuliamsima punched holes into this evidence and accused the Japanese national of telling lies. They also asked court to arrest Ashushi and charge him for giving false information. Consequently, Sipapa was asked to involve the police if he is serious about his allegations. The matter was adjourned to the 7th of September for further hearing. Sipapa and girlfriend are charged with 6 counts of aggravated robbery committed in August 2022. Rachel Nashwala reporting for the news.